We pray for those who have been devastated by Super Typhoon Rolly. We remember those who have lost their lives suddenly. We hold in our hearts the families forever changed by grief and loss. May God bless those who have survived and heal their memories of trauma, stress, and have the courage to face the long road of rebuilding ahead. May God give blessings to all those who have lost their homes and livelihoods. May government officials and government agencies untiringly give support and emergency assistance to those who have been affected. Through the spirit of Bayanin, all Filipinos will be focused on the needs of those affected and will continue to help one another in all crises because we are stronger than all of those storms.